In this procedure, a flap of the cornea is raised very much like in LASIK surgery, and then an intracorneal implant of a specific power for that particular patient is placed under that flap, and the flap is replaced back like a page of a book without stitches, without pain, and the patient then starts seeing things up close and helps them read without reading glasses in certain cases.